is Alpha 1-6. We're lost sight of the Tango. Clear.
Roger. Search for the hostile. He can't be far. Out.
Thank you. probably just wind or something.
Thank you.
squads! Flank him! Out!
Hurry!
Source unknown, over. Copy. Initiating code red. Recon for location. Out.
Clear. Roger that.
Control, do you have visual? I'm in the upper part of the palace.
Roger that. Rashida's quarters are in the presidential tower. Keep heading up and you'll find it. She's usually covered by a security detail.
Let's hope so.
This alarm has been triggered. Rashida will be on the move.
Then I don't have long. I'm Oscar Mike.
Zulu 122 base. One of ours is down. Over. Charlie 5-0-20 to you. We had an explosion at our 20. Do you copy?
Copy that. Look for intruders. Stay in comm. Out.
Three.
Wait a second. out!
Fuck!
intruderler!
We've got hostiles!
Positive ID. Target's down.
Excellent work. Now get out of there.
think they're still alive.
I hear the audio. Approach carefully. If they see you, they might kill the prisoners.
Screams are coming from a laptop. Recorded video.
Are you sure they're dead?
Affirmative. This visual's pretty conclusive.
Have you found any bodies?
No. But they're on screen. It wasn't an easy death.
Okay. Secure any data on that laptop. We'll assess later. You can't do anything else down there. Look for a way to get back to ground level. Keep heading up.
Copy that. I'll find some stairs.
done, Raven.
That's a problem solved and a lot of fires put out. Rashida's little war would have impacted more than Kuamar and her near neighbors. This conflict had the potential to burn up the whole region. But she's out of the picture. Her command chain is broken, and no one is going to use those nukes. Kuamar now has a chance to return to the peaceful state it was before the Albakas seized power. More critically for us, oil supplies are no longer under threat. The global economy won't be crashing anytime soon, and the CEOs of certain multinationals are breathing easier now that Hellstrom is dead and his stolen data corrupted. Well, apart from the files you've seized, which our tech teams are decrypting. We will make sure that the government here won't block an election. There's a good chance it'll be free and fair, too. In fact, our man, Tahir, is leading the pool of candidates. It'll be useful to have someone on the inside. You must have wondered why we helped a journalist, right? Now that your work here is done, and all payments made, why don't you have a break? Heal, rest, recharge, but stay in touch. You will be hearing from us again. Seems we were wrong about Tahir. His actions since taking over the presidency have been troubling. We recruited him 2 years ago due to his connections with Kuamar and his articles critical of the Albakka family. There were no plans to replace Rashida back then, just keep a weather eye on her activities. All that changed on Tahir's last trip. He told us about the attack before they picked him up, and we needed to act. You got the job. The election afterwards was just good fortune. Or so we thought. Looks like our friends in the East got to him. Now he's working for them. With Tahir running things, our whole game plan in Kuamar will be blown.
Raven, control here. Send SITREP.
Control, I'm on the X. Clear path to the high ground.
Remember that eliminating this contact is as important as killing Tahir.
This guy's still at the village ahead.
Confirmed. We've monitored calls between them and know that the contact smokes heavily. No other ID available. Their meeting is scheduled for tonight at the airport. Tahir is en route to that location now. This is our best chance to terminate each man without alerting the other. That ridge has solid foot access to OPs for both sites.
Roger all. I'm Oscar Mike.
Thank you.
up.
Why are we all the way out here?
You want to be back in the village? That foreign girl turned everyone about. I hate smoke.
I gave up years ago. Anyway, there's more to do here. Impress the new president. Information.
Tahi. Who's more likely to the motor?
Screw you. Let's get the green plate.
Thank you.
Some kind of tower ahead.
That could be a good OP. Solid elevation over your terrain.
Control, I have Overwatch. The village is below me.
Raven, we want this to be precise. We're sending a message to the other side. So make sure you confirm ID before terminating. He has a bad nicotine habit. Tahir doesn't like it. Always complaining about the smell. There are 3 civilian advisors there. It has to be one of them.
Acknowledged.
Don't miss. Alert him, and he's sure to run. Control out.
I have eyes on a civilian.
What about the others?
There's one.
Not enough for confirmation yet.
Target in sight.
Potentially. Get confirmation.
Thank you. two targets in close proximity. Damn, if only the other guy was here too. This guy sure ain't smoking.
Looks like we can move on.
Thank you.
That was unnecessary. He's not our man.
Bingo. We have a smoker.
You have the green light. Send when ready.
Thank you.
is a confirmed kill. Enemy agent is down. You can exfiltrate now. Check your map.
Working us like this, I feel like a fucking